in 1 Kings chapter 13. Jeroboam had an assignment of burning incense on the altar, but all he was using, you go to the main entrance, you go to this entrance, Dickie, you stay at this entrance. Very serious prayer. Yes, sir. All right. And all he wanted to sacrifice on the altar was human body. If there be anyone that has traveled to do you evil, I declare that we know the truth again.
His hand dried up.
In the Nigerian You are going to pray. The man behind the evil altars, assigned to ruin my life, assigned to ruin my destiny,
I'm and your enemies.
Because if their heart has entwined your mother and your own, you cannot succeed over them. It's whatever they project that you will see.
Thank you.
You can touch any wife and pray.
Go and touch transformer and see.
Yeah.
servant comes, you shout and receive. Lick up and look at the prayer.
Thank you.